at Edwards Air Force Base, California, for a graceful takeoff. It's called the Voodoo, and its secret supersonic speed is reported to make it one of the fastest fighter planes in existence. Two turbojet engines power the powerful Voodoo, which can carry atomic weapons and be refueled in flight. On its swept back wings and with great fuel capacity, the Voodoo can span tremendous distances, protecting America in the blue frontier of the sky.